Top seven answers on the board. Other than Steve himself, who should play Steve Harvey in a movie about his life? Kathy.
Denzel Washington.
Denzel.
Denzel.
I know that ain't gonna happen. Denzel. Michael. Phil.
Idris Elba.
What? Oh, Lord. Idris Elba. Patrice.
Jamie Foxx.
Yeah. Yeah.
Jamie Foxx.
We're gonna play. We're gonna play. We're gonna play, Steve.
This is gonna be a good question, Coach.
Oh, yeah.
I've been asked this 100 times. I ain't never had an answer. Cordell, other than Steve himself, who should play Steve Harvey in a movie about his life?
Steve, Cedric the Entertainer.
Oh! Yeah.
That'd be the funniest movie I ever saw. I'd be on the front row just hollering laughing. Cedric don't look like me, entertainer. Boy, this is good right here. Rudy.
Samuel Jackson.
Oh.
Oh. Samuel L. Jackson. Kimberly. Two strikes, Simpson family can steal. Other than Steve himself, who should play Steve Harvey in the movie?
Lawrence Tate.
Who?
Lawrence Tate.
Lawrence Tate. Other than Steve. Who should play Steve Harvey in the movie about his life?
Just go. We're gonna go with Mike Epps, Steve.
Yeah, that's, you know, that's the, I... That's who I would cast. Okay. I would cast Mike Epps.
Okay.
Mike Epps for the 100 people in Rhode Island they surveyed. Number 7. Six.
Oh my God.
Keenan Thompson, the dude on Saturday Night Live. That does
Keenan,
me all the time.
Kellen Keenan. Oh, got
it. I've seen him. I've already threatened his life. Number 5.
Eddie Murphy.
Oh, that's good.
Wow.
Number 3.
Michael Strahan.
Number 2.
Chris Rock.
There we go. Chris Rock.
Number 1.